When I heard we were going to ride to Seattle, that we were going to have to spend a lot of time in the saddle, this is what I was thinking of, that I was going to be on Old Smoke here. But as it turns out, we're going to be on bicycles. Bicycles from Reno to Seattle in a thing we call Break the Cycle 2. 900 miles against hunger. We're trying to raise the money to provide for 25,000 meals at the Denver Rescue Mission. So go to denverrescuemission.org and support us in Break the Cycle 2.